deserve to die. It's true, I agree. It's so hard to argue with the devil inside of me. Inside of me. I look up at my wife and my three blonde kids, hanging by the necks for nothing that they did. As I break down to my bending knees, are you cut them down and kill me, please? Give them a proper funeral in a church with in the